In the beginning, there was darkness. Only the terror, myself, and the void. I was content with nothing. She dreamt of light, of life, of humanity. We disagreed, and yet, in her world, there were gods. Majossa of the desert. Largon of the sea. Rye of the endless skies. And Hierot of the frozen tundra. But fate stole Ikera away. Without her, there was conflict. Then wars. In the end, it was Rye who sought to outshine the sun that would pull the world into his flame. Caught within Rye's gaze were the Keepers, an order sworn to protect Eterra's memory and the power it still holds. They were joined by someone unexpected, a traveler willing to walk into the flames of war. But why? Was it honor they sought? Power? Redemption? Or was this fate? Perhaps. But no story is quite that simple.
I wonder if these Keepers will accept my aid. They would be fools to deny my power.
Traveler, our Hyoborian allies informed us that you will attend the peace talks. Rye's war has reached our lands, and we are in need of aid. As Keepers, we avoid conflict. We're dedicated to the goddess Eterra's memory. That is, until Rye forced our hand. He wishes to destroy us and steal Eterra's legacy. We can't let that happen. We need Hierot's help. Your help.
you arrived, was there a family? It was my mistake. They were cornered, and there were so many. I can handle Osprex. I told them to stay back, to let me handle it. And then what good are we if we can't? Sorry, I just met you, and it's been a long road. Are you also here for the peace talks? Good, because so am I. Name's Grail. Since we're both headed the same direction, why don't we go together? I wonder, which of us will take down more Osprex? Come, let me watch you fight. Smoke! And for what? Where'd you learn to fight? Quick, before it reaches town. Almost there. I'll see you ahead.
The keepers have proven difficult to track, but my observations revealed the truth. I instructed my soldiers to investigate the abandoned camps,
Invariably, they're near shrines devoted to the eldest of gods. They're not guarding the ruins. They're traveling between them, over and over. They must be moving with them. It'll be as simple as burning these vermin to ash.
Herots offered protection. More than protection. An alliance. But the truth is, we know little about him. Or his people. Prospect one. He's one of the gods. Atera made him just as she made us keepers, and gave him a role by her side. Prospect two. He cares for his people. Like the goddess herself, he extends his heart to all who need support.
Sounds like their leader's waiting up at the shrine. The keepers have done well. This place isn't too different from home. A group tied closely with our goddess, Etera. They've been indebted to her. Even their name is... Well, what do they keep? Do they adhere to another god or just her? It's these mysteries that interest the Osprix. Whatever secrets the keepers hold, I'm sure Raye wants them. Now, we speak to the... Speaking of, I must head there now. Feel free to look around. I'll see you shortly.
Hello, traveler. Do not dwell on regret.
Thank you.
Thank you, Terra.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena, one of the Keeper's Council. One of two. There should be more of us here. They're gone. Balthus and I remain, and he's not here. As such, I must ask for your help. Balthus is busy checking on our sacred artifacts. We're protectors of Aterra's history, and right now, they're in danger. Even now, the Ospreys swarm all of our sacred vaults. I've already asked Grail to check one down in the mountains. There is another up north, where Balthus is. Could you make sure he's safe? There's word of a drake patrolling the skies. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heoboria's army.
Thank you. Thank you. ordered.